you think that coming to business school would result in unlimited, guilt-free Kellogg sex? Disappointed that half your friends are already engaged or pregnant or already having an affair?
I started to think I would never get to second base in the back of a movie theater ever again.
I tried everything. Unbuttoning my shirt all sexy-like. I liked everybody's statuses on Facebook. And I even came up with this fake accent. But come Friday night, it's just Dex with me and my statistical package.
At kHarmony, we design our matching system to pair you with someone based on 360 degrees of compatibility. Then we completely ignore those and send you home with whoever happens to be hanging out at the Deuce.
You haven't been to Kellogg until you do the walk of shame in a costume. kHarmony can make that happen weekly.
kHarmony helped me find that special guy I was looking for. Well, more like that special guy I awkwardly stare at during my hand.
I'm married to a guy, but that didn't stop kHarmony from pairing us together.
It knew exactly what I wanted, when I wanted it, and then promised to tell no one the next day.
It's like a Skype interview when you're not wearing pants. No one has to know about it.
We're proud at kHarmony to know you even better than you know yourself.
kHarmony paired us together and we're not even gay.
Awkward? No. Life-changing experimentation? Hell yeah!
Experience the joy of being matched based solely on availability.
And now, with the new kHarmony mobile app, I can be available anytime. And boys, this is one button that's easy to find.
And just like everything else at Kellogg, kHarmony works way better in groups.
Come check out our new members event this Tuesday at the Deuce. kHarmony. We're horrible people, but so are you.